So to talk a bit about the Garden State Hotel itself, we're publicans. We build pubs. It's what we love, it's what we've always done, it's where we started. The pub has been there at the heart of Australian communities from the very beginning. And when we first opened our very first pub 17 odd years ago in Fitzroy, we were determined to build a pub that was that it played its part at the centre of that community, and every pub since. So when it comes to designing a place like this, we know, because that's Melbourne, we got to find a way to keep people dry and warm. And if you can't do that, you can have a beautiful beer garden, but it's going to be empty half the year. So a couple of things we do. We end up covering large sections of our beer garden. The horizontal faces, the part where the rain comes down in, we try and cover large sections. We keep the vertical faces really open, so you get a huge amount of ventilation, a lot of natural light, and a lot of big clear views up to the sky and the buildings beyond, right? But the vertical part keeps the rain off you. The other thing we do is we put gas heaters bloody everywhere. So we've got so many Bromic heaters out in our beer garden down there. Everywhere you turn, there's a heater just pumping warm, warm heat your way. We spend a lot of time with the guys at Bromic working out just the most efficient way to set up our heaters, what size to use and where to put them.
I think they actually suggested we get our own pipe off Bass Strait. Yeah. Is that a gas you guys are going to pull? You really want all these?
Yeah. But that's the second part of it in Melbourne. And in Melbourne you've got to do it because we are cold all the time.